A new year means bold resolutions. Starting in January 2020, instead of less screen time or eating all our greens, we set our sights on a much more ambitious task. Give SUSE a fresh, contemporary look.
We are now independent after 15 years of belonging to other companies. This is a great reason to refresh our brand, to think what is great about our brand, keep that. Where's our ambition going? Build that into the brand.
In our work, we base everything we do on deep understanding and expertise. The way we rethink our brand has to be the same. We used neuroscience-based research to study our audience, our industry, our competition, and even ourselves. We then analyzed and translated the results into our customers' core needs. They became three strong archetypes that we use to develop three different design directions. To stress test the accuracy of these core needs, we dialogued with colleagues across the world. We had now established a solid scientific core for our creative exploration.
So usually what you understand as creativity is creating something new and hopefully fancy and interesting. And new itself can be a value, but sometimes you need to have something new that also serves a different purpose. And what we do is basically we test if people that have never seen whatever you created, how they respond to that in their initial response, to see if the creativity in the end also serves the purpose that it was meant to serve.
When we say creative exploration, we mean it.
I would never think of killing the chameleon for thousands of reasons, but I'll tell you three. Number one, people know the chameleon. They associate that with SUSE. Number two, I would never kill a cute looking animal. And number three, my 11-year-old daughter would never, never forgive me if I even thought about that. She loves a chameleon.
And so we're working with a team of neuroscientists to test the changes to Geeko and make sure that the changes we make are founded on science and data to evoke the emotions that we want to get across as a company.
A team of eight designers started building a completely new brand system based on three stories that matched our identity.
There are thousands of talented designers that had created open source fonts. And in a way, every word that SUSE writes with an open source typeface is staying true to that open source community.
It was time for neuroscience again. We surveyed three design versions on over 1,800 business and tech professionals in the US, Germany, and India, and applied these learnings to our design system. After months of research, exploration, and development, we knew we had found the most intelligent and creative solution for our refresh. And now, it's time for Geeko to lead us into the next chapter of SUSE's story. SUSE, the power of many.